culture, community, expression, art, life.
I'm in the middle of, I don't even know. This is like a crump dance battle shit. I don't know everything. It's about to go lit, baby. See, I'm up here behind me. I don't know what I'm doing here, but I got my boy Amory who invited me here. So I always wanted to check out these goddamn dance battles and shit. So yeah, it's about to be lit. I'm with my girl Selwa and Anna from Belgium, baby. What's happening right now?
Well, basically, the whole week was like for crump. It was a crump week. And today is Sunday, so we're basically doing an event to close the whole thing up.
Yeah.
But it's the top 32 Lil Homies from France. So it's only Lil Homies, and it's like the whole country.
People, so AKA, this is the biggest event right now, yeah?
Of the week, yes.
I think.
Yeah.
Well, what is crumping though?
Oh no. Don't even get me started.
can y'all give me like a brief dance move and shit?
Bro, come on.
Alright, there we go, there we go. Yeah. 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 I'm starting the vlog, bro. What do you want to say?
It's gonna be fucking lit.
This guy invited me right here.
How Canadian, man?
Yeah. I'm in your world right now.
Yeah.
I don't know what's happening, bro, but I'm feeling it.
Man, it's gonna be crazy. It's a Lil Homie battle.
Yeah.
So all the big homies are just right there. And they will be judging all the Lil Homies that's right there.
So it's like a battle? What is this?
Exactly. New generation. All the Lil Homies will battle together. And the Lil Homies will judge who will win. And then we'll know who will be the best Lil Homies of the year, you know.
Lil Homies of the year.
Lil Homies.
Yeah, bro. When can I be a little homie, bro?
Mm? You?
Yeah.
You have to work a little bit,
man. I gotta work.
It's kinda hard, bro.
Yeah, I know what you mean, bro. I know what you mean. Yo, I got some little crumbs. Yo, you gotta teach me the basics of crumb.
Hey, maybe if you want to, but I'm still learning. I'm still learning. And it's kinda hard. I have to work on it before teaching it. Because it's kinda, you know, a big family. And you can be teaching something that you didn't master yet.
Yeah, obviously, yeah. But how long have you been crumping?
1 year just.
1 year?
Yeah, 1 year.
Yo, and you already know all these people, yeah?
I don't know them yet, but I'm not on that level yet. You know what I'm saying?
You will be soon, bro.
What's that?
You will be soon, bro.
Yeah, I know that.
God, this shit.
I know that.
Alright, bro, it's about to be lit. Yo, I'm gonna show y'all the clips of crumping here in Paris, baby. See y'all in a second.
Pumper et non pumper, la hype, c'est une réponse sonore. Lourd, waouh, oh c'est chaud ça. Toutes les grimaces, elles sont utilisées. Ça marche?
Hey, I'm getting it. She hyping me up, guys. She hyping me up.
I'm about to get crumped right now.
Better.
this shit is crazy, bro. Parisians, bro, they got this shit. They got Paris culture in this shit, bro.
10-minute break of the little homies, or like the youngsters, basically, I think, if I'm not mistaken. If I am, roast me in the comments down below. That shit is crazy. I've been always looking for this American style of, you know, hype and ambience, and holy shit, did I find it there. And now I'm just trying to like look for a toilet because I gotta piss. That shit got me all riled up, so I really gotta piss right now. But that shit was crazy. Oh, y'all see me? And if y'all wondering if I'm gonna dance there, fuck no, those are professionals. But hey, if they give me the chance, I might do it. So see y'all later. It's round two now, I think it's the high levels now, so it's about to be fire. And also, some people call it cultural appropriation. I call it cultural appreciation, bro. Like, one of the reasons why I'm here is to see a perspective of what it is to be in the crumping culture, not even just crumping, but also in the dance culture. You know, the same hype, the same community. That's one of the reasons why I'm here. And honestly, I don't regret being here right now. I appreciate my boy Amri for introducing me to crumping. And hopefully we'll get to see him in the future competitions and shit. But this shit is crazy, bro. This shit is wild. Parisians got it themselves, bro. They got dancing and all that shit, bro. It's not only the US, the whole world got it. God damn. Finals time, baby. Finals time. Ah, yeah. Hey. Let's go. Oh!
get off ground.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Visual skills, bouncing walls, relax your agility. Le palais de Tokyo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Ceux qui pensent que Lich n'a pas gagné, levez la main. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Wow, wow. C'est à cause d'être venu.
Good job, homie. Good job, homie.
Bad draw, nigga.
How are you, bro?
C'est cool. C'est cool. Je suis content.
Still killed it, bro.
Je suis content.
You killed it, bro. Good job, bro. I was quick fresh, my bad.
Thank you. No, no worry, no worry. It's cool. It's cool, man. Thank you for the support.
Yo, what's up? Terry, it's from Flipside, Kid Mad with FCD Crump. It was heavyweight session, special French Little Homies. That was mad as fuck.
Yeah.
Like more than 200 people, the vibe was crazy. We finished the event with the older light. That was street as fuck.
Yeah.
So, shout out to everybody. Shout out to French Crump Movement. Shout out to everybody. See you next, oh no. See you for the 10 years anniversary for heavyweight session.
I got
this
you,
summer man. In June. Don't forget it.
2023.
3333,
back. Yeah, I got you, bro.
Guys, see
you. Yo, appreciate you, bro. I got you, bro.
Well, ladies and gents, that is the crumping culture here in Paris. Matter of fact, we got all the people from all around the world in there, including Philippines, represent. I bet there were some Filipinos as well over there, but I'm not sure though. But all I gotta say is that shit was insane. That's my first crump experience here in Paris. Hopefully not the last, because that shit was fire. It's all about the hip-hop culture, you know what I mean? And yeah, appreciate Amri, my boy, for inviting me on this stuff. And the organizer, everybody, that shit was fire. But I'm gonna go watch the basketball game now. France, Spain, baby. France gonna win that shit, it's easy. But I hope y'all liked the vlog. That shit was mad fire. And see you all in the next one. Peace. Yeah.